And new this morning, right now, a woman is lucky to be alive after risking her life for her car. Atlanta police say she was stopped at a stop sign when suspects armed with a gun came up to her demanding her car. She tried to drive off and was shot. Right now, she's in stable condition. No word yet on a description of those suspects.